Hello, so my name is Neve, and today I'll be teaching you guys how to draw lips. And please guys, I'm not gonna beg, but please try and get me at least to 100,000 subscribers. That way I can get better at my videos, and I'll make sure I can get better uploads every single day. And so today I'll be teaching you guys how to draw lips, and I guess let's just get started. Without further ado, let's go. Okay, so here I am, and so let's start off. So, first off, you want to kind of draw like some kind of lippy shape, I don't know. So kind of draw like like a volcano, but don't draw a line at the bottom. A cone volcano. You're gonna draw a cone volcano. Exactly, too. Okay. And then you kind of smoothen out your shape. And now, because you have an indent curve here, you're going to kind of draw an indent there, too. And from there, draw a line, kind of bendy. Another curvy line over here. As you can see, it's kind of like a lip. So next, you're going to draw kind of like a creases line. And make sure you draw them on the bottom too, because like kind of wrinkly. Your lips are always like over smooth. Anyway, so what you're going to do now is just color it in, and then basically, warm, shade it in, like this. And just make it more probably like, this is a bit too cute, a bit more, so we don't want to get too realistic. And I will be teaching you guys how to do more stuff in this video. So yeah, this is gonna be it. And so you know what you just actually, I kind of just get it from the corner, and then go from the side. I think I'm kind of like just coloring it anywhere, really, like not much. And yeah, that's not gonna show you too much, because you don't want it to be too shady. I've never really done YouTube in part without like with editing. My dad always helped me, and like my dad was the one who started this channel, and then I felt like I should kind of carry it on because I thought I could, but I couldn't. Everyone with this big box here is, it's my kind of like shopping box, and this whole time I'm recording it with the stand thing. Anyway, so here it is. That's your lips, and then you put a little creasy on there, a little bit like that. And there we go, your lips. Now let's draw something else. What should we draw? Let's draw some eyes. Okay, eyes are real simple, really. I'm just gonna have to kind of draw the basic shape of an eye, which is, I don't know how to explain it. It's an eye shape, and most people have it. And so you're going to want to kind of put it like this. Like that. And you'll have your eye shape. If you want, you can even add a curl on the end of it. And that is your eye, Jenny. Next, we're going to add in a kind of pupil that is like a semicircle. Like this. And then you're going to shade it in. Make sure you shade it in good. top because your eye is down at the top. And we will be adding more shading, so don't do the shading right now. We're just gonna kind of shade it in like this. We can make it look better, people. Here. Okay, anyway, now last and final thing, we will draw will be a random character. So, how to draw a random character. We're going to add a top line and a bottom line, which is all small. And add stubby feet that are going in opposite directions, just like this. I hope you can see this, but they're going in opposite directions, and make sure it's long so it can match. And then kind of connect those. And after that, they're going to add your ears to your character. Because this guy won't have any hands. He's a weirdo. And add in your eyes at the top where your ears are. Where his ears are. Add in your eyes. Dirt face. You can add in any type of dirt face, but I'm adding in this kind of odd one out. Yes, and you can add in these hands, which other shaders can be. Voila! You drew your own character. Now you shall see me. Hi, this is the drawer. Okay, so yeah, that's really all. So we have the lips, we have the nose, we have the eyes, and we have the random character. Da da. Okay, now see you tomorrow. I'll see you later in the next video.